Hello, and welcome to Shape Your World in Second Life. Today, I'm going to put together a quick shape using the Maitreya Lara body and the Lelutka Simone head. The person requesting the shape asks that she be tall and elegant. I typically associate certain feminine features with elegance, such as a petite nose, fuller lips, smaller hands, and so on. So that's what I'll be going for. Now that we have our shape, we can apply makeup and clothes. Makeup can make a big difference in the final look of your avatar. If you have any questions about how to get just the look you want, feel free to ask me. I'll be waiting.